18th, there's going to be a group of people from Midwest states, from Ohio, Indiana, Illinois, or from Michigan, Indiana, that are going to Ohio, the John Boehner's district, where maybe we're trying to get a bus from Grand Rapids. I believe there's some, at least two or three buses from Detroit that are trying to get thousands of people together there in John Boehner's district in Cincinnati, Ohio, where the Fast for Families people are going next. But it's very important that the message gets to him. We also are encouraging people to keep calling the congressman. Anytime that people are downtown area, in the federal building, we ask you to go inside and tell Congressman Amash, as people, he's on the fourth floor, room 460. Everyone has a right to do that. You do need a photo ID to get inside, but tell him, I'm here because we support immigration rights. And the more people that stop and go up there anytime between 9 and 5 o'clock, Monday through Friday, the more the message should get through. The same with Congressman Heisinger, who has an office by Rivertown Mall on 44th Street. So it's very important that people keep telling the congressman the immigration reform is not going to happen if Congress doesn't push it, and Congress is going to push it if we don't push Congress. En otras palabras, en estamos pidiendo a ustedes que es de suma importancia que sigamos poniendo presión aquí a los congresistas, las personas que tienen chances si están en el centro de Grand Rapids cualquier día entre las 9 y las 5 que pasen para el edificio federal donde estuvimos hoy marchando, que suban al cuarto piso, es su derecho, no importa ciudadano, residente permanente, o no importa si no tienen documentos, pero que suban allí y decir a la persona allí enfrente, estamos aquí para decir al congresista Mash, ya tiene que hacer algo para la reforma migratoria. A la misma vez, las personas que pasan por Granville, cerca del mall de Rivertown, en la 44, están los vecinos del otro congresista Heisinger. De la misma cosa, hay que seguir diciendo, presionando, porque si nosotros no presionamos al Congreso, no va a pasar nada al Congreso. A ver si hay algunos comentarios, algunas preguntas. Any questions, answers, comments?
Yes, sir.
Sí es.
Yo veo que no hay apoyo, no hay.
No, tenemos que nosotros mismos, independientemente de los resultados, la radio, los medios, nosotros aquí intentar invitar a nuestros amigos, a todos los.
Ahora sí, yo pienso que hay que tocar las puertas e invitarlos casa por casa, porque no veo apoyo, no. Y me da pena ver que no hay apoyo de nuestra comunidad, que es la que por ello, por nosotros estamos.
What the camera, our friend was saying here is basically that we need more people to be involved. And he says, I feel bad because there's so few of us here. We need to get more people out. There's not just 100, there's not a few hundred, but there's thousands and thousands of people in West Michigan that are personally affected. I agree with what you're saying. On the other hand, everything starts with a few people. And we said today, if we're 50, maybe tomorrow we're 100, maybe tomorrow we're 1,000. And I agree, he said we have to start knocking at doors and we have to keep inviting people. Martín?
Una cosa, me gustaría decirles, también gracias a los campesinos, somos muy ricos en frutas, en verduras aquí en Michigan.
We also wanted to mention again what Martin was saying. He said he also wanted to say thank you to the farm workers here because Michigan is rich in fruits and vegetables because of their work.
Una de las cosas que decía él, estamos desanimados, ¿por qué? Porque le hacemos caso al periódico, le hacemos caso a la televisión, en que dicen, no va a pasar una reforma migratoria. Eso no es cierto. La reforma migratoria va a pasar porque va a pasar. Y tenemos, eso depende de nosotros. Y nosotros empezar a pasar la voz, a no hacer caso a la televisión y a los periódicos.
Martin, and Martin is always here at every march, everything is all here. Martin's here with his drum, he's here shouting. So we really appreciate Martin always being out there. Brother Martin said is that, you know, stop listening to the TV, stop listening to the radio commentators and the newspapers say, no, there's not going to be immigration reform, it's never going to happen. It is going to happen, but the reason it's going to happen is because we're going to keep pushing it. We're going to keep fighting for it. We're not going to give up. So thank you, Martin, for the question.